All of those who died were within the minibus, which is believed to be from the Nottingham police area. We're working with specially trained family liaison officers to support their next of kin at this very difficult time. Two people are in custody for the events. Both are in custody on suspicion of causing death by dangerous driving, and one of them for driving over the alcohol limit.
Represent women in politics.